Hello, I want to introduce you to Caddo, the 14th release in the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture Blackberry Breeding Program. Caddo combines a number of really great traits, including large fruit size, really great flavor with nice aromatics, a reduced acidity, high soluble solids, a combination of traits that really make the flavor nice. Caddo is one that we feel like will provide high yields for fresh market production, for Arkansas growers, growers around the United States and around the world. It has erect, thornless plants, really easy to manage. Caddo is one that's very exciting. I want to tell you more about it. One thing about Caddo I want to point out is the health of the plants. The floricane leaves remain green even after harvest of the crop. This is really positive because that helps contribute to the sweet berry flavor through the season. Plus, it helps restore the plant's vigor and carbohydrate storage for the primocanes, which will bear next year's crop. Caddo stores really well. It does quite well in storage for 7 days, up to 14 days in dry conditions, and the flavor is maintained really well during storage also. This allows opportunities for shipping of berries, but also for the local sales where you might want to store fruit for a few days before selling. Caddo ripens on average about June the 8th in west central Arkansas, a couple of days after Natchez, very near Osage, and about 5 days before Ouachita. So it placed well in a good sequence of ripening among the Arkansas varieties. Caddo has large berry size, 8 to 10 grams on average, and the fruit size is maintained for the entire fruit season, something that's unusual for many blackberry varieties. The berries are elongated, shiny, and very attractive in the clamshell. Caddo is an exciting new variety, and it expands options for Arkansas growers and for growers around the country and around the world for a thornless, erect, full-flavored blackberry.